Hiyo, got the muss, and welcome back to Tactical Test Sniper Basics. Sniper Training Basics. Positions. Today we're going to be doing positions of a sniper. Positions where these are also standard NRA. Marksman's positions. So, I'll see you in the next clip. The first one we're going to start off with the basic standard stance, standing. Basic standing. This is the first position. This is a standing position. And next clip. For the next frame of this video. Well, now we're going to get you into a different position.
This is my life. Well, I will never fail.
This is the new one.
In my life, I can try. In my life, I am. Never fail.
Third position, the setting.
I don't dare looking for my feelings.
Now, sitting is a tricky part because you have to cross your legs. Now, 2 points on the knees, your elbows have to be. And 2 points on the knees.
In my life.
It's similar to this.
Well, I will never fail you. In my life, I can try. In my life.
And your arms should be supported with your knees. And that's sitting.
Feel I love you, never feel you. Just want to rock it to you.
In the last position.
Down there, looking for my feelings.
Last and least position should be the prone's position. As the prone's position is a laying down position.
In my life, well, I will never be.
This is the laying down position or prone position.
In my life, I can try.
And
in my life,
that's the sniper's basics.
Here I am. about it to you. I don't really looking for my feelings.
So wrapping all of this up, the sniper basics are very, very simple, very basic. Positions of the sniper. These are the same type of NRA marksmanship positions that also snipers use. Also on the range or out in the field. This is what it is. Showing you basic stuff so you can build on later on and let yourself get used to the idea of the sniper role. Shadowhunter's Black Dragon Sniper Manual, which it talks a little bit about positioning, but not all the positions. I can't go all in detail into all of this, except for when warmer weather hits and shooting begins. I will be there, you will be there, and you will see actual marksmanship going on. So, thank you very much.